The little bird is gone. Right, if nothing else, Firenze will be remembered for its mopeds. Its motorbikes, just look at them, they're absolutely everywhere. Parking, I imagine, could be quite a problem. We're small, but hey, there's lines of them everywhere. And they're a bloody nuisance on the road as well. Even when the little green man is green, they still go across. So eyes and wits about you wherever you go. It's just a little indoor market I've discovered, selling the usual stuff they sell. Masks, dare I say handbags, which is famous for its leather. More masks, leather belts, leather coats, wall hangings, cushion covers. They're a bit sexy there. I looked at them before. Well, not those here, but somewhere else. Yeah, it makes you wonder how they make it pay, really. Everyone's selling bags and belts. The usual sort of touristy things, you know. A bag with Firenze on it. Yeah, I've got one of those. Tea towels with David on, Michelangelo's David. A lot of clothes shops. A lot of scarves. Shawls. Purses, Pinocchios, popular here as well. Watches, more bags. So yeah, that's just a flavour of this indoor market. There's lots of them all dotted all around all over the place, all selling the same things. T-shirts with Italy on, there's University of Firenze on T-shirts as well. It's obviously a university here. My word, it carries on up there as well. Well, I'm just wondering, I don't know where I am exactly, but hey, hey. There we go. Università Firenze. Yep. And a few places to eat along the way as well. Ah, memorise, that's it. Beside the river, and this huge thing here, I don't know what that is. It's got a flight of stairs inside it. I'm actually going to investigate and see if there's a possibility of getting in there, which is highly unlikely. Going to the top, what a view from there, eh? That would save going up some leaking hill. Get a view from the city, but the chances of being able to go up there are very remote. From the top. Annette's sitting down there. Right, I'm gonna get puffed out. Right, this is the top of the Torre San Nicolò. And quite a few steps up, but it's an amazing cool breeze. And that is the view. It's like absolutely wow. And you can see, well, I can see clearly. This afternoon, Duomo. Yep. Time zoom. Yep. Amazing. lovely music playing. Sun is setting. A replica of Michelangelo's David. And can't resist the chemical sky. Very chemical sky. But still very hot. But pleasant breeze. The view of the city is a bit quicker, so a few seconds. Amazing view of the bridges. This time of night. Wow. Dozens and dozens of people standing here watching a very, very lovely sunset. They've all got their cameras. Taking pictures. And the camera doesn't do it justice. Just what I'm seeing through the viewfinder is not what I see ahead of me at all.
No!